children came out to play. Life, life was defended. The bad bug kept at bay. There was a new concentration shifted from the left and the right. There was a was a real revelation to feel something true and tight, like casual conversation on the stairs of the summer night. So lift your cup to your brothers and sisters for a band.
Well, this post-pandemic album is for free back there. It says $40 on it, but it doesn't say anything on it. Anyways,
no shipping. One, no shipping.
Just ask me. I'll just give you one.
Someday someone has to listen to it. So this is a song that I wrote that I just like.
Dreams are so powerful. I don't know.
You dream?
She dreams. You dream about her or she
No, dreams? No. This is a daughter. You know,
that's the dreamer.
She's a dreamer, yeah.
I bet you dream.
She does pictures too.
Yes. Dreams are powerful. Anyway, like, I always wanted to write a song about one. Let's see if I can remember the words. And over, it's G, C, and D.
Oh, okay.
There's E minors, A minors, and B minors involved. Alfred's pretty good. No, it will be. She came to gently wake me. Soft fingers brushed my cheek. When I did not stir, she stayed and watched me sleep. Dream that I was sleeping, a slumber dense and deep. Something quite unusual for someone that's like me. I will my eyes to open under that unseen weight. And at early morning light, can be deadly. Dreams can set you right. Some cannot be spoken. It would not be polite. Some are supernatural. They cannot be described. They're the ones that make you wonder what you got going on. I was standing. can be magical. Take you to a place. Times checks out in the morning and it checks back in at night. She came to gently wake me, soft fingers brushed my cheek.
Nice.
Yeah. Have you ever had a flying dream? Have you? Yeah. Flying dreams are just amazing. Yeah. Nothing about them. So, this is a song that was, I'm going to get out of the thing and write a song that I got from Manhattan Transfer.
Oh, okay.
Operator, information.